question. So who knows when JavaScript was invented? In which year?
96.
Yeah, that range. So in that time, you know, Brendan's boss came into his office and asked, Brendan, you have 2 weeks to do some kind of language that will incorporate in browser. And this was in 95, and now 18 years later, JavaScript from this small project is like changing the world, right? So JavaScript is like on every device. It's like really becoming huge, and so it's pretty exciting to be working in that field and to share some experience in this meetup. So this time we have a small video. Thanks, Jason. You know, I let the floor to Maitri. She will talk a bit about Swissnext.
Yeah. Hi, guys. Welcome to Swissnext's office in 2013. Last year, we had three really interesting sessions. I see quite a lot of new faces, some new familiar faces. So welcome to our office. And we hope to continue this series even this year with Minch at our premises. From June onwards, we will have even much bigger premises. We will have this entire space as well as the innovation space, which we are planning to open for Indian startup also around 2 days a week, where you can come to your meetings and other things. It's of course free. So we will be doing a quick announcement. Maybe with the next day meeting session, we can introduce that space. So once again, welcome. Swissnext India, it is a unit by Swiss government. It's under Swiss State Secretariat for Education, Research and Innovation. And our mandate is to collaborate and facilitate collaboration between India and Switzerland in science, technology, innovation and art. It's a broad mandate. And innovation is something which we are really looking at this year. We started our work with Minch, and we will know much more in coming days. Thank you. Once again, welcome.
So at this time, we changed a bit the format. We are trying to have more talks, you know, but smaller duration. So we have first like big talk from like 30 minutes from Pratik from Support B, and we'll begin before that with some flash talk first, and the first one is from Gaurav. Thanks, Gaurav. Not again.
Come on, guys. So essentially.